welcome so much.
Thank you so much.
This is gorgeous.
You should stay a while. Okay. A little something to celebrate.
So much to children, to our students, giving a master class this afternoon, and it inspires all of us. But I'm going to put him on the spot a little bit here. He literally walked into the hall for the first time. He's played. We know what it's like to hear. What, in your first impression, is it like to play in this space? I'm almost hesitant to ask, but I'm curious. Well,
first of all, seeing all this view, it's inspiring, right? This, all the light and the wood and glass, it's beautiful, but I have a question for all of you. How does the cello sound? You just heard Garrett mm-hmm. play, right? The cello for me, it sounds, I was hearing it the first time, just as you were listening to the sound. I think there is clarity, and I think the wood here gives it warmth, but it doesn't overwhelm it, so that I think the clarity remains. So if there's one thing I love about what an institution like the San Francisco Conservatory can do with this new space, with the Bose Center, is to create a safe space that actually gives the students, faculty, and the larger family a context for the preconditions of creativity. I know you talk about imagination as one of the most important engines that you want to foster for kids to really develop the vision, but with clarity and hope. And I think that's, if you do that, then this space is the best space in the world.
Thank you so much for being here. I'm so appreciated.
Congratulations to all of you. And you know, you are now the family that is going to support the students. You're the aunties and the uncles, and you are there to actually nurture for that those visions that will come out that will help us live and find meaning in life.
Thank you, Yo-Yo. I want to say what he's doing for us today. He has headed off literally to work with our students. This is, they have come together. He'll be coaching and talking with them this afternoon and then performing tonight. So, Yo-Yo, thank you for your time.
Thank you so much.